Okie dokie. I just watched Inside Motorhead from 2005. It's a documentary about Motorhead, the band. Yeah, I seem to be the only one that's ever rated it on IMDb. I give it an 8. It's not showing any more ratings at all. So I don't know if there are just too few of them and it hasn't triggered the threshold to show them yet, or if I'm literally the only one, which it couldn't possibly be. Anyways, I remember it's 1981 in the spring. And I turn on the TV and I watch. There was a video show on TV after just after school was over, and me and a friend would go to my place because my place was closest, and we would watch it on the TV, right? And here was Lemmy on stage, just belting out Ace of Spades, and I'm like, wow, it just blew my doors off. It seriously blew my doors off. I'm like, I have never heard nothing like that. Yeah, I got several of their albums after that. I have to say, Ace of Spades was my favorite, even though their second album, which I can't remember the name of, was supposedly their best, according to the people in the know, quote unquote. But yeah, Ace of Spades was their fifth album, and it was really quite out there and just. It was just incredibly good. There was not one track on that album that was lacking in any way whatsoever. It was just superior. Yepers. By the way, they were a loud band. They were a very loud band. They had for a while the record for loudest band on the planet. They were ruckus to say the least. But yeah, it was just an experience to see that on my TV, and just sat there the entire time. Yippers, yippers.